So here is the tire inflator. It comes in a handy little case. I have the hose attached already because I need one hand to hold the camera. So I'm going to inflate this ATV tire that is a little bit low. You turn it on. And then you set your pressure. 10 pounds is good for an ATV tire. Connect it. And then you pull the trigger and it inflates. That easy.